This angle is from Finder Oil. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. You're standing in is just the latest example. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands. stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Thank you. on board. Leave the rest to us. Coming too. Roger that. There's the transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it. In the oily water separator tank. Destroy it. Extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
What is it?
On the ground.
Separator tank. Objectives complete. Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP. Tell stories about this one, boss.